We're gonna abuse Samira. What is Samira, dude? I mean, obviously it's a new champ, but...
Hey guys, what is up and I welcome each and every one.
What is up guys, Rich Boy Red Mercy here.
Welcome to a new League of Legends video. So, pretty exciting stuff, literally out of nowhere on a Friday night.
Wow.
Really unexpected, Samira the Desert Rose. The new champion, of course, is stylish.
I'm looking, I know nothing about this character, by the way. She looks like a fucking ADC. Is this another ADC?
Champion, Reaper, or whatever. Hit that like button. Let's just jump right into it.
I won't. You know what, Rich Boy? What are you gonna do now?
Guys, let's go.
Guys.
Samira builds a combo.
This motherfucker tries. This dude works so hard to make this a 10-minute fucking video. Like, he's just saying nonsense. What are the fucking abilities, dude? Yo, don't interpret this as flame. Red Mercy's my fucking boy, by the way.
Other abilities. Knock up the target for a second and a half.
This is not 1.25. There's no way that you talk this fast. Okay, whatever. I don't know why I clicked on this video. I can't do it. And honestly, I don't care. Until they release a character named Shaco, I just don't care about the new character. Only champion in the game that could live there. Only one. Man, like, this is so fucked, dude. Do we have to do this every fucking game? It's the fucking barrier angle. Players are all the same, man.
You
I wanted the clone instant reset. Man, I want it. I almost got it to where it would reset and insta explode. That shit's broken if you do it right. Discover that build? Something like that, man. It's like my secret weapon is that build right there. And I think you guys should probably run it every game. What? Why are you pinging me? Man, just like, I have no prio anywhere. So free if we just come. But like, man, how long do we fucking need doing nails, guys? Kill him. It's so crazy that he's allowed to play so terribly. No, I smited him! Wait, I'm dead. My bot lane is gapped this hard, dude. What? How did my smite go on him? And you're spam pinging me. Okay. 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 This is goodbye, all of you. Holy fuck. You're all so cancer. Like, you're spam-pinging me about a 50-50, dude. Which I should have gotten, by the way, but, like, still, man. You're spam-pinging me about a 50-fucking-50. You're such a dog. That's so gross to see. He literally held his auto to last hit it. I'm so glad that he's dead. I'm dead too, I think. He's got 800 move speed. I'm dead. I'm dead for sure. Yep. Yeah, we just lose. I can't play this game. My laners got gapped too hard early, so... Winnable. My Orianna knows how to press R on me. Team comp's just so much better than theirs. animation on Mortal Kombat is so funny. Shit just looks so stupid. Well, I was 0-2 early, so I'll take it, man. Good game, Ori. Fucking mental patience. Holy shit.